this place, this special, wonderful gem of a place, a place of such incredible natural beauty and life, a place that may be the best kept secret in the world. Lloyd Ecclestone Sr.'s dream. A safe and secure place on the ocean called John's Island Club. Home to some of the most interesting, fun-loving people you ever met. We live on an island. An island that lies between the Atlantic Ocean and the Indian River Lagoon. The most biologically diverse in all of North America. And we really have it all. Boating, biking, fishing, riding the surf, or just meandering down the beach in search of that perfect seashell, or a glimpse of exotic wildlife. The sun shines down on us all year round, and the Gulf Stream delivers a gentle breeze. Never too hot, never too cold, just about right. And what could be more friendly and laid back than our quaint little coastal town of Vero Beach, where an evening out with friends often means a visit to the Vero Beach Museum of Art or the Riverside Theater. Towns twice our size can't boast such a variety and quality of art. And aren't we glad we don't have high-rises to spoil our beautiful ocean views? Even the sea turtles on our beaches are protected from glaring city lights. We want them to return someday. We love it when the family visits. At John's Island Club, all the kids share our unique vertical membership. Let's play some golf. Let's play the North Course. And when we get to holes 16 and 17, let's stop a moment and savor the beautiful Indian River Lagoon. Or how about the South Course? And watch out for water, usually on your left, but sometimes right ahead. A dry ball is a happy ball. Or let's play our fabled West Course, considered one of the best in the United States. Designed by the master, Tom Fazio, to take advantage of rolling elevations rarely found in Florida. Tennis, anyone? Let's put on our whites for a quick game. 18 hard-true clay courts at your service. Did you say squash? How about the only North American doubles court in all of Florida? Need to lose a few pounds or just keep in shape? The fitness center has just the right program for me or you. Or let's exercise our minds at our various speaker series. Sometimes it's just nice to slow down a bit, sit on the beach with a good book, float the afternoon away in the pool, or enjoy a glass of wine and watch the sun go down. Having two beautiful clubhouses and a beach club is nice. But quality time with our family and friends is what it's all about. Like that memorable day when you hit your first hole in one. Or when your daughter shouted from the deep end, "Look, Daddy, I can swim." Or the night your beach party limbo took top prize. Good friends, good times, good food. That's what John's Island Club is all about. Even when it's as simple as a burger on the beach, our talented culinary team makes everything taste so delicious. On holidays, we love it when the club goes all out with fabulous buffets and amazing desserts. We have our annual traditions we've come to cherish. New Year's Eve, jamborees, a spectacular 4th of July bash, and our annual Adventure Island Camp. Fun is our middle name. Special family occasions like weddings are all the more special when the club's outstanding catering team handles every detail. So all they have to do is say, "I do." Ask any John's Island Club member and they'll tell you.
It's great to be here.
Great to be here.
Great to be here!
I wouldn't want to be anywhere else.
Every day at John's Island Club is an opportunity to add a page to our life story and make memories that last a lifetime. John's Island Club. Yes, indeed, it is great to be here.